الله عليه وسلم informs us, hadith comes in Bukhari, لا تدخل الجنة حتى تؤمن. You will not enter Jannah until you have Iman. Iman is a condition in order for you to enter paradise. ولا تؤمن حتى تحابوا. And you will not have true Iman until you love one another for the sake of Allah. Wallahi, you will not have true Iman until you love one another for the sake of Allah. And then the Prophet of Allah instructs us to something. أولا أدلكم على شيء إذا فعلتموه تحاببتم أفشوا السلام بينكم. الله أكبر. Shall I direct you to something? If you are to implement it, it will create mahabba, love between your hearts, make salam, spread salam amongst one another. Wallahi, salam is a powerful dua that you make when you greet someone. And it is a simple way that will really connect the hearts. You can travel anywhere around the world. You meet a person, a Muslim, you greet them.